Hi everyone from beautiful Edinburgh. I'm finally here. I haven't been here for like 6 years and it's sunny, surprisingly. I'm really, really, really surprised that it's sunny. It's beautiful and it's lively, as you can hear. Some shows going on. And yes, so today I'm going to take you on a little tour of this beautiful Scottish city and maybe even some whiskey tasting. So I hope you enjoy it. Look at this, guys. This is my view. I'm just walking up the Royal Mile to see the castle. Obviously there is some trickmen starting a lovely trick.
A round of applause if you really could give a shit out of the way. Watch this. Watch. This reminds me of before I was born. It's okay, the kids don't get that joke if they do, they got bad care. Really good care. Well, head rush. Last time I had a head rush, I was living in Amsterdam. Now watch this. Guys, could you do me a favour? Hold on. Start again. Could you come a little bit closer for me? Fill up the gap for me. Fill up the gap. Thank you. Now watch this. Ladies and gentlemen, just do me one favour. If there's a gap in the front of the audience, could you all just come a bit closer for me? Because if there's a gap in the audience, the energy dissipates and goes out. I'm not trying to embarrass anybody. You'll notice that I'm quite kind to people that walk away. I'm not going to embarrass you. I'm not here to do that. I'm a human being. A couple of seconds of understanding that I'm working for people who are human beings. Doesn't matter where you're from, what you look like, what you wear, crew, we're all one race. Human race. And then there's Andrew Tate. It's just topical. Watch this. Whoa. Here we go. Two dolphins. One dolphin said to the other. The other dolphin said, I don't like living in SeaWorld either. Watch this. No, neither. Yes, thank you. Don't worry, it comes out tomorrow morning as a poodle or a shih tzu. Now, ladies and gentlemen, watch closely. What you're about to see to finish off with is the oldest trick in the world. But before I do that, let me share this with you. My name is James. I'm all the way back from Australia several years ago. I'm now living in a big house with a bunch of friends. They've got the bedrooms, I've got the house. I'm only joking. I don't have any friends. I don't have any friends. I've got an audience. No.
Oh my god, darlings. It was really funny. I wonder what's going to happen to that balloon. Let me take you for some Scottish music now.
Yeah. Seven kingdoms became China after Qin Shi Huang.
So this is guys to walk up to the castle through the Royal Mile, which is beautiful, especially on a day like this. It's not raining and it's beautiful sunshine. And it's gorgeous. Look at this. Wow. This is the castle. I've just had a beautiful meal at a Witchery. Beautiful restaurant. Stunning, stunning location. Amazing food. Michelin star, I would say. And now I'm going to take you to the castle. Guys, I hope you're really excited for this. I have never been inside the Edinburgh Castle and I'm really looking forward to it. So this is what's gonna happen now. Just a little tour for you, a sneaky one. I don't know if it's legal, but I will record it for you. Cemetery. That's tiny. So it may have been small, but it's the oldest building in Edinburgh Castle.
1,000 years old.
Nope. Well, that's nice. Scottish National War Memorial, 1927. Built as a memorial to those from Scotland who died in the Great War. Now a shrine to the memory of the fallen of two world wars and of campaigns since 1945. The Scottish Crown Jewels. David's Tower. So David's Tower. Okay. Scottish Crown Jewels. Wow, look at this fireplace. Anything else that doesn't count as a fireplace. Wow, that's magnificent. Scottish National War Memorial. So, no cameras, unfortunately. Is it here, darling? Prison cell. Oh dear, that's a bit grim. Peekaboo. Oh gosh, what is? No! Help! 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 I've just been locked in a prison cell. I don't deserve this. It's a bit sad, I must say. I don't blame him. Look at that toilet in the sink.
Sorry.
It's a little accident. No problem. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Lovely statue, though. Hi everyone from beautiful Edinburgh. I'm finally here. I haven't been here for like 6 years and it's sunny, surprisingly. I'm really, really, really surprised that it's sunny. It's beautiful and it's lively, as you can hear. Some shows going on. And yes, so today I'm going to take you on a little tour of this beautiful Scottish city and maybe even some whiskey tasting. So I hope you enjoy it. Look at this, guys. This is my view. I'm just walking up the Royal Mile to see the castle. Obviously there is some trickmen starting a lovely trick.
A round of applause if you really could give a shit out of the way. What's the watch? This reminds me of before I was born. It's okay, the kids don't get that joke. If they do, they've got bad care. Maybe good care. I'm not sure. Well, head rush. Last time I had a head rush, I was living in Amsterdam. Now watch this. Guys, could you do me a favour? Hold on. Start again. Can you come a little bit closer for me? Fill up that gap for me. Fill up the gap, thank you. Now watch this. Ladies and gentlemen, just do me one favour. If there's a gap in the front of the audience, could you all just come a bit closer for me? Because if there's a gap in the audience, the energy dissipates and goes out. I'm not trying to embarrass anybody. You'll notice that I'm quite kind to people that walk away. I'm not going to embarrass you. I'm not here to do that. I'm a human being. A couple of seconds, I'm understanding that I'm working for people who are human beings. Doesn't matter where you're from, what you look like, what you wear, we're all one race, human race, and then there's Andrew Tate. It's just topical. Watch this. Whoa. Here we go. Two dolphins. One dolphin said to the other. The other dolphin said, I don't like living in SeaWorld either. Watch this. Tomorrow morning, as a poodle or a shih tzu. Now, ladies and gentlemen, watch closely. What you're about to see to finish off with is the oldest trick in the world. But before I do that, let me share this with you. My name is James. I'm all the way back from Australia several years ago. I'm now living in a big house with a bunch of friends. They've got the bedrooms, I've got the house. I'm only joking. I don't have any friends. I don't have any friends. I don't have any friends. No.
Oh my god, darlings. It was really funny. I wonder what's going to happen to that balloon. Let me take you for some Scottish music now.
Sí.